Many people have the impression that cancer patients will all suffer from severe cancer pain. This is not true. In fact, some patients with advanced cancer do not have any cancer pain issue. We can roughly divide our patients with advanced cancer into four quarters. One quarter do not have cancer pain. One quarter have mild cancer pain. One quarter have moderate cancer pain, and only one quarter suffer from severe cancer pain. For mild or moderate pain, there are pain medications such as paracetamol, non-steroidal anti-inflammatory drugs we call NSAID, and weak opioids such as tramadol, which can be effective in the pain management. If the pain is severe or not controlled with the medication mentioned earlier, morphine or other opioids are used. Sometimes there could be nerve pain due to the nerve being damaged by the cancer. Use of nerve pain medications can be helpful in this pain relief. The use of morphine or strong opioids, if it's used for cancer pain management, does not lead to addiction. In fact, opioids are used daily in medical practices, such as during and or after surgery for pain relief. The common side effects of morphine and strong opioids are slight drowsiness, nausea and vomiting, and constipation. This can be easily managed. For drowsiness, this usually improves after a few days. If not, the dose can be reduced. For nausea and vomiting, this symptom can be relieved through taking anti-vomiting medications. For constipation due to opioids, it can be easily managed by taking laxative or opioid naloxone combination drugs.